Tell me now, what lady is the same to whom you swore a secret pilgrimage that you today swore to tell me of?
In Belmont is a rich lady left, and she is fair, and fairer than that word, of wondrous virtues. Sometimes from her eyes I did receive fair speechless messages. Her name is Portia.
Away then, I'm locked away in one of them, and if you do love me, then you will find me out. This house, these servants, and the same myself are yours, my lord. I give to you this ring, which when you lose, part from, or give away, let it presage the ruin of our love.
When this ring parts from this finger, then parts life from hence. Oh, let it be bold to say that Sonia is dead.
Love is blind, and lovers cannot see the pretty follies that themselves commit.
By my troth, Nerissa, my little body is aweary of this great world.
My lord Bassanio gave his ring away unto the judge.
Ever so void is your false heart of truth.
And rank me with the barbarous multitudes. Why then, to thee, thou silver treasure house, tell me once more what title thou dost bear.
Too long a pause for that which you find there.
I'm sexy and I know it.
As much as I deserve, why, that's the lady. I do in birth deserve her, and in fortunes, in graces, and in qualities of breeding, but more than these, in love, I do deserve.
Thy paleness moves me more than eloquence.
I feel too much thy blessing. Make it less, for fear I surfeit.
I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand.
Shylock is my name.
I have his like to call thee so again, sped on thee, and spurned thee too.
Antonio is surely undone.
3,000 ducats, well.
Aye, sir, for 3 months.
For 3 months.
For the which, as I told you, Antonio shall be bound.
Thou art come to answer, a stony adversary, an inhuman wretch, incapable of pity, void of any grand mercy.